around Christmas, but I hope Santa spreads a lot of good cheer. Thank you.
Hello, Deepika. So that is how you connect with your fans.
I love it. I'm so happy that I'm part of a profession where I get the opportunity to doll up and like play dress up. It's every girl's dream. So it's great. It's good fun. But this is going to be really cliche, but it's true. It's just, you know, just expressing your own personality and just allowing yourself. See, for me, like I said, I'm really lucky that I'm in this profession because I can actually wear those runway pieces and then come for these lovely glamorous events. So yeah, it's fun. Thank you.
Excellent.
So what does fashion mean to you? It's all about fashion here.
I'm fashionable. This is fashion. Looking good, feeling comfortable, making people turn and look at you.
So you've been an actor or an actress. How important is it to be trendy, fashionable when you turn out for events?
Very important because people look up to you, copy you, aspire to wear what you wear. So it's always important to set a trend or try and set a trend. And I think as celebrities, actors, actresses, or being part of any industry, like I said, everyone looks up to you, so just look your best, be good. Fashionable friendly, mere khayal se amongst actors, Saif bahut hi fashionable hai. Actresses, Deepika mere manta ho ki bahut fashionable hai. Theek hai? Thank you.
Thanks.
Christmas plans? क्या बात कर रहा है यार? Text किया तूने? Text करना, ऐसे पता नहीं लगेगा मुझे. Yeah. Fashion is very important. Of course, comfort comes before style. But at the same time, I'm not very radical with fashion. I probably just add my own little quirk, like a bright flower on my left. That's about it. Otherwise, I play it classic and little quirk in the whole ensemble. That's it. Yeah. I think it's very important, of course. You have to follow the trend. At times you make your own trends. And having said that, you have to just crack the right mix. That's it. I think sabse fashionable. I think Ranveer Singh is very very radical and he can carry off anything. I think he's of course very fashionable and he's very brave with the choices he makes with fashion, and that's amazing. Actress would be Deepika, of course. I think she's perfect. Yeah. In fact, my new single will coming out on 13th of December. It's called Yehi Hoon Main with Yami. I'm looking forward to that. And shooting in January. Yes, thanks.
Thank you. I am wearing Jean Paul Attaquer, and yeah, that's the person I'm wearing. I think it's a lot of pressure. I think it's extremely important because people are just looking up to you, but I don't think you need to be this other person that you're not. So it's just important to be yourself, most importantly, and then yeah, pay a little bit of attention. But even if you don't want to pay attention, don't worry about it too much. I think none of the above, being stylish, because style is absolutely classic and timeless, and fashions and trends come and go. I think something that you can own. I would say Anil Kapoor is very stylish as an actor. I think Rekha Ji, of course, is timeless and has always been extremely stylish. But as for the rest of them, there are lots of them who are, you know, new age and very, very cool, like Sonam and Deepika. And I love the way Kareena carries off anything, whether it's Indian or Western. So yeah, I mean, it's... Sorry guys, what was my phone? I'm sorry. So yeah, it's just great to be a part of an industry where people take fashion so seriously. Yes, I am currently working on a brand new addition to a very old show called MTV Roadies, and I'm going crazy seeing how much influence the youth has on a nation like ours and how much fun I'm having on the show. I can for the first time be myself and I don't have to hold back when it comes to cracking a joke or being upset or being angry, and it's great fun. I'm really enjoying it. Well, it's not my debut as a reality star, but definitely my debut as a judge on a show that is which I like to say it's not reality, but it is the truth of the fact that every of the youth that is so passionate, so courageous, and trying to do something out there. No, the Mumbai auditions have happened. Delhi auditions have happened. I'll be flying out tomorrow for Chandigarh and then Lucknow. Thank you. Thank you. I'm wearing George's Chakra, and my earrings are very special today because I'm wearing the legends of fashion on my ear. So that's Karl Lagerfeld, who is the creative fashion force behind Chanel, and that's obviously Coco Chanel, who is Chanel. I think well-dressed hona sabse zyada important, I think more than usse zyada important hai comfortable hona apne skin mein and to just be obviously presentable naam ki kuch cheez hoti hai, but more than being fashionable, I think it's just to be up to date with the current trend and taking risks in life rather than sticking to one thing, but most importantly to show your personality.
Even short money, which is so much.
No hidden agenda, just very very happy with all the love and yeah, hopefully you'll keep saying these things whenever I come on the red carpet and I'll keep feeling happy. I think actor mein, I've always loved Mr. Bachchan's style. I think he's absolutely amazing and bahut hi trendy hai. So Mr.
kitna bolegi, kitna bolegi. इसका मुंह मैं zip कराने आई हूँ.
बोलना पड़ेगा, बोलना पड़ेगा. मैं बोलूँगी आज, मैं बोलूँगी.
चलो साथ में बोलेंगे.
क्या बोलेंगे साथ में? Which actor style you love the most?
Whose style? I think Akshay Kumar, because he can carry off anything. He's a very
with
his fit
salt
person.
And pepper look, he's looking amazing.
And he's so fit, like he can, you can put a gunny bag on him and he will look nice.
Sorry, which actress I find very fashionable? I think I love Kangna's style. I think she's damn gutsy and risky and she's very cool.
Yeah, I agree, and I also like Deepika. I think she's very... मेरे लिए पहले इनका मैं सवाल जवाब दे दूँ. हाँ, yeah, I think Deepika is very effortless in her style and I really like the way she dresses. I think she's so fit that she can carry off anything. Again, same reason as
I think ऐसे तो नाम लेना है तो हम नाम लेते जा सकते हैं.
No, no, we are starting our shoot very soon. Don't worry. Yeah, he's fit and fine. All good.
How's it shaping up?
Well, so far so good. I'm happy with what's been happening and looking forward to it. Yeah, it's something like I've never done before. So.
It'll be a forceful film.
Yeah. फैशन के क्या मायने? आई थिंक हमारी इंडस्ट्री में बहुत ज़्यादा मायने रखते हैं आजकल, क्योंकि लोग हमारी फिल्में देखते हैं और फैशन को वहाँ से फॉलो करते हैं. आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द लाइक फ्रॉम द हार्टलैंड, जो मासेस होते हैं वो हम फिल्मों को देख के फैशन को फॉलो करते हैं. आई थिंक इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन टुडेज़ डे एंड एज.
I think she's very cool. I think मेरे सबसे ज़्यादा I think when I look out for airport looks, तो मैं सोनाक्षी की look देखती हूँ, क्योंकि she's always rocking the airport look और वो I think सबसे difficult होता है, because that's usually your inherent style. उसमें कुछ styling वाले नहीं जाता है.
difficult तो जो मिल जाता मैं पहन लेती
हूँ. yeah, that's something. तो inherent style ही इतना cool और edgy है. so I think that's
बहुत अच्छा. I think she's a very stylish.
see my earrings.
very nice. see my ring. एक से बढ़कर एक
आउट ऑफ द एक्सेसरी.
कपूर एंड सन्स की बात करें तो वो कैसे शेप अप हो रहा है, कुछ उसके बारे में?
शेप अप हो रहा है और वो ऊपर आने वाला अभी अगले साल मार्च को रिलीज होने वाली है पिक्चर, सो वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट दैट. मेरी अगली रिलीज है, सो ऑब्वियसली नर्वस एंड वेरी एक्साइटेड. डोंट लाइक. नहीं, खुशी का माहौल है. वी डोंट नॉट लाइक एनीथिंग अबाउट ईच अदर. वी आर हैप्पी पीपल. मैरी क्रिसमस.
आई एम शूटिंग
एंड देन आई लीड डिनर विद माय फैमिली एट होम.
बिग डिनर बस हो गया, हम लोग आगे बैठ के कॉफी पी लेंगे।
my makeup and my hair people to thank, because without them I don't think we can be put together like the way they do. बहुत ही मुश्किल है बिकॉज मीडिया वाले हमें छोड़ते नहीं. गिवन अ चॉइस इफ इट लेफ्ट मी आई वुड बी इन माई जीन्स एंड माई टी शर्ट बिकॉज मैं उसमें सबसे कम्फर्टेबल हूँ, लेकिन अनफॉर्चुनेटली वो तो हम कर नहीं पाते. सो बट इट्स लवली, आई थिंक दैट्स द होल पार्ट ऑफ द बिजनेस वेयर यू गेट टू प्ले ड्रेस अप, यू गेट टू वॉक द रेड कार्पेट, यू गेट टू वेयर द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल क्लोथ्स. सो अच्छा लगता है. And especially at events like this, where it is all about fashion and glamour, all the more reason you make that extra effort.
So, Papa, as you said, you work hard and you hard and hard. So, how do you manage both of that? Because so many pictures are always that you're coming out of all life, you're out of sense out, so somewhere or the other you find words.
Really? I didn't know that. Well, that's the whole point. अगर आप अपनी ज़िंदगी मतलब कुछ बैलेंस नहीं करो या ज़िंदगी बराबर से ना जियो, तो व्हाट इज़ द पॉइंट? यू हैव टू हैव अ गुड टाइम, यू गॉट टू बैलेंस योर लाइफ, मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ इट. यू हैव वन लाइफ, मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ इट. I think that's very sweet, but I don't believe in that, but it's a very sweet notion if you do say that. So Christmas, like every year, is a family affair for me, and hum sab family saath sab milte, and it's a big Christmas lunch. We go to church, the normal, it's the same thing every year, but that's what we love. It's tradition and we love it.
So, Malika, I want to ask you, when you go for Christmas,
Thakur and Kusum, you can go ahead with any of them. Omkar, Ishita, Thakur, Kusum, whatever. Super success, man. I'm in the first film, first ball six, so it's a great feeling, yeah, obviously.
We are celebrating it ever since. Yeah. So,
very important, I think, especially in today's time, you know, it's very important to look presentable, and I think we have a natural interest in that, so I think it's important.
I think so. Also, you know, I don't believe in blindly following fashion. Fashion is about what looks nice on you and how comfortable are you in it. So whether it be shoot or be anything apart from shoot, it's all about how comfortable and how, you know, how...
And she can pull off anything, don't worry. Trust me, I've seen her pull it off. So it's all good. I think all of them are so good looking and everything. Yeah, I think starting from Salman Bhai to everyone, I think Hrithik Roshan, Aamir Khan, I think all of them are extremely, extremely, I mean SRK obviously being on the top of the list. So yeah. Actually,
I'm wearing Amit Agarwal. Well, these are just my personal solitaires. Well, I think it is very, there is a certain red carpet fashion that, you know, everyone follows. So I think it is important, and, you know, as a girl, I love dressing up, so I love red carpet events. Well, I've always said that I think the most fashionable and the most stylish is Kangana for me. And in men, undoubtedly Saif, yes. Well, I don't really know what my Christmas plans are, but I love Christmas. I think, you know, the festivities have already started, and there's a lot of fun going on. So I'm looking forward to Christmas, and I'm sure it'll be nice. Thank you.
How are you? Look, sir, I'm learning now. I haven't learned much. My stylist is Abhilasha, who's getting a little bit of learning now. But style... is when you feel good, yeah, when you're fine with what you're wearing and you feel good. I think that's what style is. And see, abhi bahut seekhna baki hai bas. I think this is my second red carpet, so I'm learning right now, but hopefully I'll get better and better each time I'm on the red carpet. And maybe I'll be able to give better answers to when, you know, I have more red carpet experience.
Should you look up to someone about your partner and about Salman's style?
For style, I would say Jackie sir, Sunil sir, two alpha males in our industry, so definitely them.
Thank you.
us. I think Sonam, Atiya, and Deepika.